In this question, we need to explain that why do some people resort to phenocopy. So before that, we have to understand.